there, Professor. Still figuring the angles?
What I'm figuring is the reason why he missed. This shot is way closer than any of the others.
Well, closer doesn't mean easier. He ran a higher risk of being seen here.
Well, that wouldn't affect the shot itself, though, would it?
Forget about the math for a second. Just look. Try to think like he does. Invisibility is the sniper's greatest strength. If he starts to worry about losing it, his heart rate increases. Doesn't know how to handle it, his breathing rhythm gets thrown off.
Breathing rhythm?
You've really never fired a gun.
I don't really believe in them.
Believe in them? It's not like they're ghosts.
Obviously, that's not what I meant.
So you don't take into account sweat getting into his eyes, or his hands cramping up, or adrenaline twitching the barrel. That's the difference between an expert marksman and a guy who aims at white meat and goes home with a wing.
A woman got shot today, not some animal.
I see. So when I regard her as a technical problem, I'm a sick bastard. But when you plug her into an equation, you're a scientist.
It just seems like it's all some kind of sport to you.
It's my job to put my head inside the mind of a killer. Your brother's too. You coming?
The pattern of these shootings doesn't work with my existing equations.
So change the equations.
You know, I'm starting to think my whole approach is wrong. Like there's a design in there somewhere, but not usually where we look for it.
Hey. Don just picked up Osborne.
Where?
Los Feliz.
What about a weapon?
Preliminary ballistics matches his rifle to the mailman slaying. Doesn't fit, though.
What's wrong?
Osborne spent the entire afternoon in a bar. Dozen witnesses.
That's not possible because this happened like less than 3 hours ago.
Unless Osborne isn't the shooter.
We've got two snipers.